Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Escape 2. I've been doing a lot of, coin spinning, and I got all the mini games and a lot of stuff that you don't need to worry yourself with. But yeah, let's keep going through the story. The game, I don't know, it's very interesting and intriguing. But I would say it's like very old.
Oh. I'm sending a new gotcha gadget.
All right.
This helps you.
This electromagnet is truly attractive. Learn all about the magic of magnets in the gadget trainer.
All right.
Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Yes. Let's see it. How can we use it? This is like totally new thing. I would say full on. I don't need to listen to the call. Oh, I can't grab it if it's heavier. Alright, understandable. Give me the coin, and there is another one here. How am I supposed to kill it? Oh. Alright. I cannot kill them though. So let's go through this gate. Will I still keep my coin though? 17. This is gonna be a long level, yeah? Right. Let me whoops, I took screenshot. No. I should be pulling this way. My bad. Whoa! Dude! Relax with the... with the Uzi, man. Got him. He was stuck. You are mine, true. Well. Alright, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. That guy's quick. He's one of them speedy guys, huh? Please, please let me catch you. Bro.
Yeah. problem.
We got him at the corner. I think we are in skyscrapers or something. I don't know. Stop it. Stop it. I should have killed him with, like, you know, like with a pistol, or I mean, like, with my stuff, but. I see you up there. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Why? Now they are very vulnerable, huh? I heard a monkey, where is it? I heard an ape. Oh, inside. What's up, boys? Robson. 9 more. Let's see. Keep going. This guy is tough. I will not be able to pull this. I don't think I have the strength to do it. Let's go. Let's go, champ. Maybe later we can go in here, perhaps. Yeah, there's a lot of monkeys inside. I mean, one monkey, not a lot of monkeys. Oh, the car. Oops. How? I forgot how. Yeah, I know. I think there is a monkey here, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I think I know what to do here. I think we hang to it. Hang on it. But what do you have to wait that long, man? Move it. Yeah, very good thinking for this old game. Like, this mechanism, like using a gadget to get through stuff, is still used in the like recent game. Sorry, man. Oh, wait. He doesn't smell it. How's that possible, man? All right. If you're not smelling it, and then I will jump there. Beat him. I beat him. That was a bit harsh on my side. Nice. Ouch. Got him. Oh, that's an elevator. Wait, no. Are you for real? Oh, thank God. I thought I need to go all through all that again. Where are the apes? that was quite easy. 4 left. I see you up there. Ouch. I'm coming for you. Ouch, I knew it. No problem. Ali, Muhammad Ali. What do you see, my friend? I forgot his name. Do you see any monkeys? It's gonna be the death of me. This is gonna be the death of me. I pressed R1 twice. Ah. What the? Yes. Please don't fuck this up. Finally. Yes. Brandon. This little guy helped me actually. What's up?
Where could that blasted lethargy laser be?
I don't know. Let's see. Defeat Specter. That what? Specter is the leader of it, right? Wow. This guy got an army behind him.
Alright! Hikaru, we picked up a reading on Specter.
This must be the location of the monkey's base.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Specter is definitely somewhere inside. But he's no fool. You can bet he has plenty of surprises in store for you. You must be on your guard.
Alright.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Whoa.
No problem.
Ah! I am dead. Do I have jackets? I have one left. Oh my god! I would love some. Can you give me a jacket, please? Can you be kind, please? No one, none of them were kind. Ouch! You dick. What's this way? Where is this way? What's in and stored for me here? Nothing. Ouch. He killed the tank for me, but I got two hits. Oh. That's it. Alright, let's go. Specter, I'm coming for you. This is a big machinery. Sloth, but he's an ape, he's not a sloth. Oh, wow. Capturing them all, man. Now I have to use the water pump. Where are we going, huh? Is there any... Ah, I know. Come on, open up. What happened? Ah, I got lightheaded just now. What if I drop down? I think I came from down there, yeah. Oh my god, I thought something was gonna drop on me. Come on, come here. Let's go. Oh, wow. Fuck. I'm sorry for my language. I forgot what button should I press. Dude, get in the... He's right next to you, he's... Loara. And... the cleaner. Well, I cannot go through there now. But they gave me a tank. Nice. So kind of them. Really? I brought the... He can go do whatever he wants. Ah! What happened? Where are you going, huh? Well, I don't know how they play fair like that. Nope. Yeah, that's a big ass cookie. Wait, how?
No problem.
Oh my God. You dick, man. Woo. I need to use it anyway. It's not safe. He disappeared. There's a lot of platforming now. It's not even a game now. I mean, it's still a game, but I mean, you know what I mean. Come on! Now we got nothing. Shut up. I almost died. Luckily, I pulled through. I need to drop as soon as I get to the coin. Yes, thank you, man. Thank you. I need I don't need these things.
No problem.
Sinclair, how is that fair? I don't know why I'm catching them, but I mean, maybe I'm supposed to. Oh, no, no, no. Chill, 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 chill. Now we can go. Made it. Ah, cookie. It's gonna explode, no? Should we get further from it or? All right. Hurry up. Maybe I would have been able to blow it up by myself. Yes. Ouch! Dude! I'm dead. Oh.
Oh.
This is very, very, very much the last level, maybe? Where is this way? Let's see. I don't know, I'm not gonna waste my time. Oh, full health. That's mad. Will we fight Specter now?
You
shall see.
You don't really think you've caught me, do you? Because you're the ones who are really in trouble. Let me introduce you to a little invention of mine, the Mark II Battlecruiser!
What on earth is that?
It'll be over before you know it! Yeah. It was nice knowing you! What is it now? Who did that?
Are those biters even on us?
Just what the devil's going on?
Whoa!
That's a monkey! What are you doing? Have you gone bananas?
No bananas!
Wow. An
overdose of fighters and bananas has sent him on a rampage! Blast it! We have no choice but to retreat for now.
We need to defeat him now. All right. What am I supposed to do? Yep. I was sucked off. What am I supposed to do now? Please, jacket. Please, a jacket. We lost the teeth, nice. Finally! Well. At least I'm not getting hit by him because Yes.
Yeah.
Oh. Ouch! You... Ah! I missed it! This guy. Please drop some guys. Let them give me health, please.
No!
I'm dead. It won't make difference if he doesn't. It will not make any difference if he kills me. Let's go. We got this. One more hit. Nice. Yeah. Whew, finally.
Hikaru, do you read me? Specter has headed off to the moon.
Whoa.
Laser?
Well, it seems you've been doing your homework. Then I suppose it won't hurt to tell you that when this thing is fired at the Earth, humankind will lose all motivation to resist my plans of domination!
Wow.
Not if I can help it!
Oh, really?
Wow.
If you think you can stop me, I'm just dying to see you try! Because I do believe you're doomed! But anyway, see you around. Jump!
We've got to hurry.
Right.
Yes.